Now we'll discuss about the site of erythropoiesis. So what is erythropoiesis? Erythropoiesis is the formation of erythrocyte. Erythrocyte means red blood cells. So the formation of erythrocyte is erythrocyte is called erythropoiesis, and now we'll discuss what is the site, which the site of erythrocytes means where erythrocyte occurs. So it is in two life stage, one in three life stage, one in embryonic life stage, number two in postnatal life, and number three in adults. In these three times, the erythrocytes, the place of erythrocytes, the site of erythrocytes changed during these three life channel. So in embryo, site of erythropoiesis in embryo. So during the embryonic life, the erythropoiesis occurs in three stages. During the embryo, during the intrauterine life, or the or in embryo. So number one, mesoblastic stage, number two, hepatic stage, and number three, myeloid stage. The mesoblastic stage is the during the first 2 month, during the first 2 month in embryonic life, the red blood cells are developed from mesenchyme of yolk sac. You can see here the yolk sac, the mesoblastic stop of the mesoblastic stage. In the mesoblastic stage, it occurs the erythrocyte erythropoiesis occurs in mesenchyme of yolk sac. And the hepatic stage of after the third month. So after the third month of intrauterine life, liver is the main organ which forms RBC. Some erythrocytes are also produced by spleen and other lymph tissues. And myeloid stage after the third month, last 3 months. During the last 3 months of intrauterine life, the red blood cells are produced in red bone marrow. You can see here the red bone marrow. Of RBC from and number two, in addition, in postnatal life and in adults. So in postnatal life, after up to the age 5 to 6 years, the RBCs are produced in red bone marrow of the all bones up to age 5 to 6 years. Red bone marrow is the main site where erythropoiesis occurs. From the 6 to 20 years, from the RBCs are produced by long and membranous bones. From the 6 to 20 years, from 6 to 20 years, the RBCs are produced by long and membranous bones. After the age of 20, the RBCs are produced by membranous bones. After the age of 20, only the RBCs are produced only by the membranous bones. This is the discussion about the site of erythropoiesis.